As Manchester City near the completion of an unprecedented Premier League, FA Cup, and Champions League treble, football enthusiasts are eagerly discussing the possibility of this Manchester City side being considered the greatest in English football history. However, one prominent member of Manchester United's 1999 treble-winning team, Andy Cole, has dismissed any comparisons between his team and the current dominant force in English football. In a recent interview with Boyle Sports, Cole expressed his belief that such claims are disrespectful to the legacy of Manchester United and its achievements. He further emphasized that the 1999 team remains unparalleled and that he would not trade any of his teammates for the current Manchester City squad. The 1998-1999 season is etched in the annals of English football as a historic chapter, primarily due to Manchester United's unprecedented treble victory. Under the astute leadership of Sir Alex Ferguson, the Red Devils conquered the Premier League, the FA Cup, and the Champions League in a remarkable feat that has yet to be replicated. Cole's sentiments stem from a deep sense of pride for his team's accomplishments and an unwavering belief in their superiority. Andy Cole expresses his disappointment and frustration with football fans and pundits who are quick to label Manchester City as the greatest team in Premier League history without giving due respect to Manchester United's treble-winning side. He highlights the importance of acknowledging the legacy of his team and the contributions of his fellow teammates, who accomplished an extraordinary feat against all odds. The 1999 Manchester United squad featured six homegrown players, showcasing the club's commitment to nurturing talent from within. This blend of experienced veterans and talented youngsters formed a formidable unit that conquered all before them. Cole firmly asserts that he wouldn't trade any member of his 1999 treble-winning team for any of the current Manchester City players. He believes such an act would be disrespectful to his teammates and the incredible bond they forged on and off the field. The trust, camaraderie, and telepathic understanding within the 1999 team were instrumental in their success and have become legendary. Cole also highlights the often overlooked contributions of players like Ronnie Johnson, who formed an exceptional defensive partnership with Jaap Stam. Despite the criticisms, Cole believes Johnson's role in Manchester United's success deserves recognition, challenging the notion that City's Ruben Dias is automatically superior due to the absence of similar achievements. As Manchester City closes in on an extraordinary treble, the debate about their place in English football history is sure to intensify. However, it is crucial to acknowledge and respect the remarkable accomplishments of Manchester United's 1999 treble-winning team. Andy Cole's refusal to accept comparisons between the two sides is a testament to the profound impact his team had on the sport and the unique bond they shared. The legacy of the 1999 squad remains untouched, and until another team can replicate their historic feat, they will continue to be revered as the benchmark of greatness in English football.
Absolute delight for Cole.